Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, I'm Timicha, and today I want to tell you that half of what I've done in the past week were useless because I cannot do the inheritance system. But basically guys, I've hired Koinsa, so he's in the SRPG studio community and he's willing to help me for a price, of course. So for everything I've requested to him, it's $50. Well, that's kinda cheap, and luckily I go with the artist way instead of the coder way because I do know that art is way more expensive than code in general. So I'm really glad that I went that way, it really cuts my budget. And I've contacted Andrew a bit and I'm really happy that he is not annoyed with my spam at least. So he's probably busy now and he doesn't reply all that much, but I know he's still there. He's one of the best person I've met in my life. He understands economy as a Polonist and I really like his company. Although he smokes, he lives in the USA, I live in Indonesia, so I don't know when we will meet, but I really wish that we will meet physically face to face one day, especially when COVID ends. I have money from my game, I can pay him a visit and vice versa. That's really awesome, right? So I do think that I will do it one day when COVID is over. With COVID around, actually America's economy slows down a lot while everything is still great in Indonesia. But you know what, yeah, even with the check, I need to check the game sale and I don't know why GMG's WhatsApp seems to change because they've been inactive for around 10 days. So I do wish that I can contact Pete again, we can talk about it probably via keyway call so that Andrew can join during his nighttime and my and Australia's daytime so that he doesn't need to be there too late. And anyway guys, I'm really grateful that Koinsa appears, even though it's a price, because even though it's $50, I really think that it worth more than, let's say, if I get streamers, like the paid streamers. No, that's terrible, guys. Streamers are usually voluntary, they are free, and they can get whatever money they want, and then, I mean, they get content for their videos as well in the process, so usually the free game themselves is the payment for them. So I do wish that I can get my PayPal set up during this week or next week. Once Andrew say yes, I will really go to the bank and apply that. So I do wish that everything goes well for me. Pray for me guys, pray for me. Like there are a lot of stress lately, but I can stand still because I have a gut. And thank you guys. What else do I need to say here? Yeah, I have my short-term goal moving out. I have some long-term goal. I wish to go to Japan, I think, or South Korea for game exhibition. It's awesome there. Or even better, I go to Europe or America. It will be quite costly, but I know that it will be very, very worthy for me in the long run because I can get bigger word of mouth. I can reach the market myself over there. And I do wish that everything works well for me. And thank you guys, I think that's all for now. And I wish that you're well. Oh, don't forget to like, to subscribe my channel, and then to put your suggestion in the comment box below. If you find all of my contents useful for you, please kindly share it to your friends. It means a lot for me. I can get more subscribers, free ones, because I do know that endorsing YouTube is not effective in the long run, and it's actually more expensive than I can get it naturally. So I wish that you guys help me. So thank you guys. I think that's everything for now. So I also bless you with the name of Jesus. that you are well, wherever you are. And thank you guys. I will see you next time. God bless you. Bye.